स्टूडेंट गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम इन अ नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर लास्ट एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.7. नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड 0.4 कैन बी रिटन एज 4 डिवाइडेड बाय 10. After one digit there is decimal point, so it can be written as 4/10 divided by 2. Now look at what this says. This thing is very important, so you can simplify this exercise. 4/10 as it is. Convert these two can be written as 2. First of all, 3/2 can be written as 2/1. Now convert this division into a multiplication. Into a multiplication, you have to take the reciprocal of next fraction. Reciprocal of 2/1 is 1/2. See again, 4/10 divided by 2/1, 4/10 as it is. Convert this division into a multiplication. When you convert, you have to take the reciprocal of this fraction. Reciprocal of 2/1, 1/2. Here we can make a calculation, 2 to the 4, so we get 2/10. Multiplication in numerator, 2 into 1, 2, and in denominator 10 into 1, 10. If you have done how many zeros, 1 0, so we have to give the decimal point after one digit, so the final answer will be equal to 0.2. Okay. Now see the second question. Now we rub this remaining question. We take question 1 by 1. Now second question is 0.35 into divided by 5. Okay, 0.35 divided by 5. We have to solve the second question now. 0.35 can be written as 35. After 2 digits there is decimal point, so divide by 100. Convert this division into a multiplication. You know that 5 can be written as 5/1. When you convert this division into a multiplication, you have to take the reciprocal of 5/1. Reciprocal of 5/1, 1/5. Now we can make a calculation between 5 and 35. 5 and the 5, 5, 7 and 35. Make a multiplication in numerator first of all. 7 into 1, 7. Divided by 100 into 1, 100. If you observe there are 2 zero in the denominator, first of all write down the numerator. If there are 2 zero in the denominator, so we have to give the decimal point after 2 digits. So answer of second question, 0.35 divided by 5 is equal to 0.07. Okay, after that we have to see third question. Third question is 2.48 divided by 4. So the third question is 2.48 divided by 4. First of all, write down 2.48. 2.48 can be written as 2.48. After 2 digits there is decimal point, so divide by 100. Convert division into a multiplication. Reciprocal of 4/1 is 1/4. Okay? reciprocal of 4 means 4 by 1 which is 1 by 4. Now make a calculation between 4 and 2, 4, 8. Now 2, 4, 8 divided by 4. 2, 4, 8 divided by 4, 4, 6 are 24. You get remainder 0. Bring 8, 4 to the 8. 8 minus 8, 0. So 4 was the 4 and 4, 16 to the 2, 4, 8. Make a calculation in numerator 62 into 1, 62 divided by 100 into 1, 100. Now write down the numerator 62. How many zeros are there in the denominator? 1, 2. So after 2 digits, to the decimal point. So our answer will be 0.62. Okay? Any confusion up to third question? If you have any confusion in QV session, you can ask me. After that, fourth question is 65.4. 65.4 divided by 6. Now here we have to divide 65.4 by 6. First of all, 654 divided by 10. Because after one digit there is decimal point. So divide by 10. Convert division into a multiplication. Reciprocal of 6, 1 by 6. Now divide 654 by 6. 654 divided by 6. 6 1 the 6. 0. Take next number 5. We can't divide 5 by 6. So take here 0 and here 4. 54 divided by 6. 9, 6 are 54. So, division we get 109. 109 divided by 10. Write down the numerator 109. If you observe there is 10 in the denominator, so after one digit to the decimal point, so answer of fourth question will be 10.9. I hope you understand these first four questions. Now we have to see remaining questions. Now student, we have to see the question number 5 now. Question number 5 is 6512. After 1 digit there is decimal point, so divide by 10. Convert division into a multiplication. Reciprocal of 4 is 1 by 4. Now divide 6512. 6512 by 4. 4 1 the 4. 6 minus 4, 2, take 5. 4, 6 are 24. 1 remains. Take next digit 1. 4 to the 8. 11 minus 8, 3. Take last digit. 4, 8 are 32. So when we divide 6152 by 4, we get 1628 divided by 10. If you observe student here, there is 10 in the denominator. So first of all, write down the numerator which is 1628. After one digit to the decimal point, so the final answer will be 162.8. Question number 6. Question number 6 is 14.49 divided by, after 2 digit decimal point, so divide by 100. Convert this division into a multiplication. Reciprocal of 7 is 1 by 7. Now divide 1449 by 7. 1449 divided by 7. 7 to the 14, you get remainder 0. Bring next number, you get a 4. 4 is not divisible by 7. So take here 0 and here 9. 7, 7 the 49. You get remainder 0. So the division of 1449 and 7 is 207 divided by 100. First of all, write down the numerator 207. If you observe, how many zeros are there? 1, 2. So after 2 digits, give the decimal point. So the final answer will be 2.07. Question number 7. 3.96 can be written as 396 divided by 100. Okay? Because after 2 digits there is a decimal point. Convert division into a multiplication. Reciprocal of 4, 1 by 4. Now divide 396 by 4. Divide 396 by 4. 39 minus 36, 3. Take 6. Again 4 9 36. So the division of 396 and 4 is 99 divided by denominator 100. First of all, write down the numerator 99. If you observe, how many zeros are there in the denominator? 20. So after 2 digits, give the decimal point. So the final answer will be 0.99. Last question. 0.80 can be written as 80. After 2 digits, there is decimal point, so divide by 100. Convert division into a multiplication. Reciprocal of 5, 1 by 5. Okay? Now, here you can cancel out 1 0. Or you can make a division also. Divide 80 by 5. 5 on the 5. 8 minus 5, 3. Take 0. 5, 6 are 30. So in numerator, you get 60 and denominator is 100. Okay? Now first of all, write down the numerator, which is 16. How many zeros are there in the denominator? 20. So after 2 digits, give the decimal point. So your answer will be 0.60. Now student, in this way, we have completed our first question. Now we have to see second question. So student, in this way we have completed first question of exercise number 2.7. If you have any difficulty, any query, then you can call me, WhatsApp me, or you can ask your query or difficulties in our interactive session. Thank you and have a nice time. Bye.